Where are you from, Joanne?
Saskatoon.
Saskatoon. What brings you out here today?
Skydiving.
Skydiving. Oh, that's awesome. How did you hear about us?
My favorite daughter, Erin.
Your favorite daughter, Erin. That's great. This is going to be a blast.
I hope so.
Yeah, it's great that your daughter bought you skydiving. My mother has only seen me skydive once, and that was like 19 years ago.
Oh, really?
Yeah. There's one of the planes. The plane we're going to be using is still up in the air, but we're going to use this plane to do the practice climb out with.
Okay.
So we'll do the climb out right away. So we're going to be in the plane. I'm going to be behind you. So we're going to be beside the door, and I'm going to open the door. And I'm going to get my foot out, and I'm going to put it on the step. Then I'm going to tell you to get your foot out one at a time and put it on the step. And how that's done is you lean back a little bit, and then just like that, raise your feet one at a time as high as you can up in this area, and then out on step. There's the one. Good, there's the second one. Now the next thing you're going to do is you're going to cross your arms across your chest. And then the third thing you're going to do is you're going to put your head back, looking up. And now most important thing is you're going to take a nice deep breath to relax. The more relaxed you are, the more calm you're going to be, the more you're going to remember, and the more fun it's going to be for you. Then it's ready, set, and away we go, and we're going to come out of the plane. Come on up. Okay, so you got your arms crossed, head back, looking up. Once we're nice and stable, I'm going to tap you on the shoulders like that. That's your cue to bring your arms out and fly. Okay, relax the arms. Last thing to talk about is landing. I need to be able to land first. So when I say feet up, simply lift your feet up straight up in front of you like that, and we'll slide on our butt. Any questions? Okay, great. Never know what's coming next. Fast life goes running by, but it's nothing that you can ever expect. Speed like a light, burning right through the night.
Thank you. There we go.
That was awesome. That was awesome.
Most exciting thing ever?
Pretty much.
Yeah. That's good.
And
I landed down pretty close.
Kind of exciting.
That's good.